Hey, you want to play a game right now?
Okay.
You know what kind of a game I want to play? Yeah. Sometimes we play games where we run around and catch balls and things, but this is like you have to use your head kind of game. Like a remembering game.
Your brain.
Your brain. The brain game, right.
Yeah.
Now this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you the name of like a feeling, and you see if you can remember the last time you felt that way and tell me about it, okay? All right?
Okay,
let's try one. Josh, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the first one. Happy.
Me.
Happy.
Sad.
No, just tell me when you felt that way or when you felt something that made you feel happy.
When I went to my father's job and I went on top of the building.
Oh, wow. That made you feel happy, I'll bet. How about, okay, here's another one. Scared.
When a monster came in your room.
Oh, my goodness. There aren't really such things.
No.
Right, are there?
I'm afraid of Count Dracula because he sucks blood.
Oh, my goodness. I would be afraid of that, too.
Frankenstein, when he comes in your room, I'm afraid of him.
Oh, good. It's a good thing those things are just make-believe, right?
They're
just costumes.
How about, here's another one. Mm. How about lonely?
I'm very scary when I'm lonely.
When you're lonely?
Mm-hmm. Me too.
How about funny? What makes you feel funny? What's the last time when you felt very funny? How about, let's see. Maybe when, and how about on Halloween when you had a mask on? Did that make you feel funny? Those are a lot of different feelings, aren't they?
When I be funny, I'm always funny at my house.
At your house? Mm-hmm. Maybe when you play with your friends, are you funny sometimes?
Yep.
I was laughing to people.
Really? Do you know that everybody feels that way sometimes? Happy and sad and lonely, whether you're 4 years old or whether you're 90 years old. And you know something else? Do you know that some people think that animals can show their feelings just like people?
No. Barkley,
do you think
that.
Do you think they can
Barkley,
do that?
Barkley, do that.
Do what? Should we try it with Barkley?
Yeah.
Do you think Barkley can show how he feels?
Yeah.
All right, let's try it. Barkley? We want to try something, Barkley. Let me see how you look when you're happy. Yeah, happy.
That's sad.
What?
That's not happy, is it?
No, it's sad.
You smile like this.
Right. See?
That's happy.
That's happy. Now that's happy. Now let us see what you look like when you're sad, Barkley. What does he look like now?
He's happy.
I think he looks like he's happy too. Come on back. He's happy. He won. Come on. Barkley's happy. Now, okay, here's another one, Barkley. Let's see what you look like. Let's see if he can show us what he looks like when he's angry. Barkley, that's not angry. That's like when he's frightened or scared, right?
Yeah.
Barkley, now come on. Let's show us what you look like when you're frightened. Now what's he doing?
He's acting like he's mad.
Like he's mad, like he's angry. I think he's kind of mixed up on his feelings. Barkley, old boy. Barkley. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you, Barkley. You're getting your feelings all mixed up. No. Oh. Okay, Barkley. At least you don't have any trouble showing love. Yes, I love you.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters H and V and by the number 5. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios!